Hello, can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me? Okay. This is the first official online meeting of the Accredited Superhero Squad. I have an announcement of global emergency. A new supervillain threatens the world. This time they're not wearing any spandex. The coronavirus is upon us. Team, come in.
Hello, I'm the doer. I'm super speedy and the chair of the village committee. Also, I have obtained the government's file on the pandemic. And here we have... Currently, based in Blossombury, I am highly skilled, with over 20 years in the A.S.S.
Dura, welcome.
I'm on screen. Okay, really quick. I am the Invincible Bulk. My superpowers are mindfulness, self-control, and, catfishing.
Bulk, welcome. Okay, let's begin. As members of the number one crime-fighting unit in the world, the A.S.S., it is our duty to tackle the coronavirus, aka COVID-19.
Wait, somebody is trying to join the meeting. Screen 4, look.
Screen 4, come in. Screen 4.
Is that the wallpaper woman?
I think it's the fly. He's there on that pizza.
Not so sure. Maybe it's the delivery man?
No, that's the incredible aspirate. Welcome.
Don't be stupid. She's retired.
Maybe they've just popped to the loo.
Yeah, good point, Bog. I guess for now it's just us.
I'm worthy. I'm kind to myself. I belong.
Ugh, great. It's the Toker.
Great. We seem to have been conference bombed.
A bomb? A bomb? Should we take cover?
No, but we should set up a password.
This is ridiculous. Excuse me, this is a private meeting. Invitations only?
Yeah. Tell us where the bomb is, dammit.
Why? So, Siri asked.
Oh. I saw that coming. We used to date.
Yeah, good work, Bog. Any other callers?
No. Oh, wait, yeah. Houdini the Mystical's asking to join.
Houdini, my man. I see you practicing your legendary escape artistry.
Hi, Houdini. Namaste.
Do tell, you're a rogue. How's interdimensional life?
Well, actually, I've been kidnapped. This guy's an evil genius, my greatest foe.
Tell us, brother, what can we do?
So, in exchange for my life, my captor is demanding a ransom of £500.
How much?
£500.
Well, I'd have to ask Bob. You see, we're saving up.
Yeah, I mean, Houdini, you know I got your back, right? It's just,
A new mobility scooter. We're saving up for a new Dewar scooter.
Please, you can't be serious. This guy is a lunatic. He's crazy. He is unbearable. You can't leave me here. Please, you've got to help me.
Sorry, Houdini, but I'm on furlough.
Ouch. So, returning to the agenda. How are we going to save the world?
Mr. UK, never fear. The duo is here. The Blossomberry Craft Society are manufacturing handkerchiefs. They've been rigorously tested. You'll find one in your pocket, along with a sample of our luxury toilet paper.
What?
We now conduct our village committee meetings in the hot tub to stay safe. I've had Bob fill the tub with hand sanitizer. Gets a little dry down there, I'm not gonna lie.
That sounds good, can I come?
And finally, mental health and well-being. I've personally been to visit the self-isolating elderly to provide cakes, conversation, and hugs.
Oh, wow, how thoughtful to her.
But...
Not now, Bok.
She always poo-poos my idea.
Bok, this is your captain speaking.
Oh, damn it, Bok. Bok, come on. Come on now.
Breathe. In and out. And in and out.
Okay. Bok, listen to me. I'm sorry.
Would you like me to pop round and make you a cup of tea?
No, that's my problem. You can't go nipping into people's houses. It's not safe. And community groups, they can't meet in numbers anymore. Why do you think we're having this meeting online?
Damn it, she's right. Damn it, she's right. Dur! What were you thinking?
Don't get at me. I can't just sit here and do nothing. And besides, it's not like you've had any bright ideas, is it?
Oh, you speak too soon, you hasty lady. I'm gonna keep the world fit and healthy. Let me just... There we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, back.
That is superpower.
Shut up. Quiet, Bok.
Password decryption complete.
What was that?
I don't know.
Access meeting.
What on earth?
I can't see any new callers.
Nice news, Derek.
Thanks. Oh my god, we're under attack. It must be a cyber criminal with super hacking powers.
Dark webhead. Mega botnet man?
No. No, this looks like the work of super router intruder computer rebooter man. Or woman. Oh, whatever.
Hang on. I know who it is. It's Vivian!
Who the hell's Vivian? Oh, wait. Look, we're not alone.
Oh. Hey guys, I got you. I've been here all along.
Damn it, see-through man.
Well, come on, guys.
Oh, see-through man, this is totally unacceptable. Okay, you're a bad superhero. You're supposed to be saving the world.
But I am saving the world.
What? By doing nothing?
Guys, look at your power rings. The answer has been halfway up your finger the whole time.
Oh my God, he's right. Oh yeah.
I've been sitting on my ass and self-isolating because that's all I can do right now. Do it. You can't put people's lives at risk. Stay home. I know you may feel helpless, but the coronavirus doesn't care about pride or boredom.
God bless you, see-through man. I think this calls for an A.S.S. salute.
Ass power!
Right, Bork, you set your ass ring off again. God. Okay. Seriously, though. What do we do?
Never fear. I have an idea. It's a world of laughs, it's a world of tears, it's a world of hopes and a world of fears.
There's so much that we share, that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. Yeah.